guys, Greg with GY Fitness. Welcome to the GY Fitness Training and Wellness Center located in Waipio, 94-1201 Kahuku Boulevard. Let me give you guys a virtual tour because I know some of you guys can't make it down here to see the facility. So I'm going to bring it to you folks. This is the GY Fitness Pro Shop, and this is where you will enter the gym. We have Victoria and Alex here. These are the guys that's going to greet you when you walk in. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
This is the door that leads to the facility. So under this gym floor, we have about 8,000 square feet under the roof. Everything you see here is from a company called Real Leader Fitness USA. And what you'll see is the first row, you'll see a bunch of silver equipment. And these are the things that we actually had at our home gym that we brought here. It's all commercial grade, same company. The way we structured the gym was, the way we laid it out was we have all the cardio machines here. And we have some cardio bikes up there, some upright bikes, and I'll take you guys up there in a second. But real, what I really wanted to do was just kind of show you what we have on the floor. So this is a leg extension that actually converts to a leg curl. You see some of the guys here that's working out on it. So we got Demetrius. D, what do you like about this machine?
It keeps, you know, my mind-muscle connection on the quads. So I can really like focus on the quads and really get that feel in when I do my leg extension.
Do you convert this to a leg curl as well?
Yeah, dude, that's what I like about it, is that you can alternate it in one machine, so it's like two in one, convenient.
Awesome, man. All right. How about you give us a flex for the camera? Come on, flex. Right, and then right behind Demetrius and his guys, you got this is a Smith machine. Then we got a leg press machine here. And then we got a four-way multi-station, all right? And you'll see that you'll see a lot of equipment that's repetitive in nature. And the reason why we did that was because when you come to this facility, we don't want you guys to have to wait for machines. We really wanted to put a lot of equipment in here so you could get your workout done. You don't have to dilly-dally while someone else is working out on the machine that you want to use. We also have some dumbbells here that goes from 5 pounds to 55 pounds. We have a couple of flat benches. And then we get into the Pro Series, which is the most recent line of equipment that Real Leader Fitness USA has. So as you can see, everything was custom made for us. So this is carbon fiber padding, and we wanted the color black, so everything's black on black. So on the concrete, you'll see all the selectorized or pin loaded equipment. So you can see that right there. And you know, these machines are a little bougie because they have cell phone holders, and they also have cup holders as well. So for those of you guys who want to, you know, drink your intro workout, you can put it up here. Don't worry, I have to worry about it falling and spilling. Tricep machine. We have a preacher curl machine that Sean is on, and this actually also converts to a tricep pushdown as well. Then you've already seen this bicep machine here. You can do unilateral or bilateral curls. This is actually pretty interesting. This is a seated side lateral machine. And what's interesting about this machine is that you can do your traditional side laterals, you can do your unilateral or bilateral. And what you can also do is you can actually move this pad up. You can lay on it, and then you can do your rear delts, right? So, again, a lot of equipment that's multifunctional, so you guys just gotta come down here and try them out for yourself. Shoulder press machine. This is a chest press machine. What I like about this machine is that it allows you to control the depth and the range of motion that you want to start off on. You can actually press this lever here and you can pull it out so you're not as deep, and you can push it in if you want to get a deeper range of motion, all right? Something that a lot of machines don't have. And then when you step here, now you're gonna see what a lot of folks are talking about which is pretty much the main attraction for this fitness center, is that we have a lot of leg equipment. So you already saw that we had a leg extension that converts to a leg curl. We also have a leg press up front, the silver line. We have another leg extension machine. We have a seated leg curl machine. We have a prone leg curl machine, right? We have your adductors and abductors. We have an abdominal machine here that's weighted. It's not a leg machine, but it's here. You have your hip thrust machines. And this is really popular, not just among the girls, but the guys like to do this too, because it's super comfortable. You already have bands on it, so you already have some resistance. But what's really good about this machine is that you can adjust the seat, so you can go up or down depending on how deep you want to go. And then this sled, you can actually adjust as well. So for the taller girls, you can go further out. And then for the shorter girls or guys, then you can pull it further in, like me, right? I gotta go pull it in. And then you have your, it's a super comfortable belt pad. It's padded, right? So when you get this on your hip and you thrush up, you really don't feel it. You can really focus on that mind-muscle connection with your hamstrings and glutes. Now we got two of them, right? And then you got two more leg press machines here. You see Kalani from Gym Is Fit is working out here. He's doing some legs today. And then we have a belt squat machine, right? This belt squat machine is made for the folks that have a hard time squatting with your traditional bar, you know, and putting it on, you know, on their neck. Maybe they have a limited range of motion with their shoulders. You know, so they can't, or they have a hard time, you know, just getting it on their neck. And for the guys that don't want that compression feeling on their spine when they're squatting, this is an alternative, right? So you can get up here, just hook this up to your waist, hook it up to the mechanism here. You push this handle forward to engage it, and then you start, you know, you start squatting. This is where you load plates. This is where you step up, right? And what's great about this foot pad is that you can actually adjust it, all depending on what you want to target, you know. Okay, go up and down. And then you have your B-squat. This is what we call both way, because you can actually, you know, you can squat looking this way with your shoulders on this pad. You can turn around, you can squat looking towards the mirror with your shoulders on this pad. You go both ways, right? And you can also adjust the foot pad here as well, okay? Or the foot plate, right? Depending on what you want to target. We have two of them. And then you have your traditional 45 degree angle half squat here. And every gym needs to have at least one squat rack, right? We have a Smith machine here, so we have two of them. We have one here, and we have the silver line that's up front. And then we get into the lower portion of your leg. You have your calf machines. So this is your seated calf machine that's plate loaded. And then you have your pin loaded, you know, calf machine, right? Okay. And then you have your standing single leg curl, right? Super easy to use. You get up here, you got nice support for your elbows, your leg curl. What I like about this machine is that it's super easy to convert. You don't have to pull any pins, you just need the pad and you're good to go. And then you have the pendulum squats, right? So we have Travis and Reed doing the pendulum squats. One of the great things about these machines is that you can go deep. I mean, you see how deep Reed is going, he's not even hitting the stopper, not even close to it. And you know, the sled itself is heavy. So, you know, you really don't have to put much weight on it. And if you do put weight, I would recommend that you start low, or start light, and then you progress your way up. Again, you can position your foot depending on, you know, what you want to target as well. And then you get into all of your cable machines, right? You got two four-way multis here. So we got three total four-way multis in the gym. We got the silver line up front And then we got two here. Yeah, Kalani. What's up, buddy? And then we got two more cable machines here, your multi-cables. And all of the accessories, yeah? So plenty stuff. And I almost forgot, you also have your back machines here, your T-bar rows. You got your traditional standing T-bar row. And you got your padded T-bar row, your lay-down one. You know, what's great about this machine right here is that you can adjust the handles depending on where your arms drop, right? So you can go up or down, and then you can also adjust the foot pads depending on your height. A lot of gyms, they don't have this option. So a lot of gyms, it's pretty much whatever it was built is what you have to deal with, but you can actually adjust this up and down. Now this is the beast of the gym. You have your vertical leg press. A lot of folks like this. This machine really targets your hamstring and your glutes. It's pretty simple to use. These are the handles you would grab on to get in. You can adjust this backrest depending on how you want to position yourself under the machine. And you have your plate loaded mechanisms here. You have front and back, so you can really load this machine up. You have your multi-stations here, so you can do your squats, you can do your deadlifts and your rack pulls, yeah? And then start getting into all your back stuff, right? So these are all your hamstring machines, all your plate loaded machines. This is a low row. You can do unilateral or bilateral. This is your high row. Too high. A serratus machine. This is for your overhead lat pullovers, right? Okay. You got a seat belt here. This seat belt you would use if you start loading weights on the back. You want to make sure that you actually have a counterbalance, because what's going to happen is if you load the weights up, it's going to lift you up. So you want to make sure that you're anchored down, right? You have a plate loaded shoulder press machine here. And you have a fly machine here, right? So this is gonna mimic your dumbbell flies, yeah? And this is also plate loaded. You don't need much weight. I mean, you know, two 25 pound plates on each side is enough. You know, get you into that angle where you can isolate your chest, you know, more than you would be able to on a dumbbell machine, right? On a dumbbell, yeah. Then you have your chest machines here. So you have your, this is your hammer strength, your decline. And then you have your incline. And then you also have your flat bench. Now, if you forget what all these machines do, you can easily just do a 180. And you'll see that this is a decline machine, Olympic. And then you have your incline Olympic and the flat Olympic. And then we also have an additional incline and another flat on the far end. And then, you know, you really get into all of your dumbbell work here. You know, we have a lot of benches, flat benches, incline benches. And we have Caitlin that's working out and doing some dumbbell work here. We have dumbbells that go from 5 pounds to 110 in 5 pound increments. We have two sets, and we have a whole bunch of kettlebells, you know, for those of you who wanna do kettlebell work. We have barbells here, curl bars and straight bars that go from 20 pounds to 110. And what we also wanted to do is we also wanted to get another set. So if you look at the far end, you'll see that there's another set of curl bars and straight bars. And the reason why we wanted to have two sets on the floor is because we didn't want people having to grab the barbells and walk to the far end with our bench. You know, we wanted to make sure that we had enough equipment so that people could just kind of stay in the area. And then we have your, you know, this is your barbell preacher curl. And then we also have a plate loaded preacher curl. Nice padding, all carbon fiber. And then we have, this is your inverted pullover. We have IFBB Pro Clinton Barbadillo training. It's here every day.
Flex every day.
Show them what's up, man. There you go. Yeah. All right, thanks, Clint.
Thank you.
And then we also have your traditional pull downs, right?
All plate loaded stuff. Okay.
Now, one of the things that I wanted to make sure is, you know, a lot of folks love to do legs, and we wanted to make sure that, you know, a lot of guys like to do walking lunges. So here's your walking lunges area. You know, this is a 120-foot run from one end to the next, and this is where you'll do your lunges. And we wanted to make sure that we got people off of the gym floor so that they wouldn't get in other people's way. So this is the area where you'll do your lunges, the workout that everyone loves to do. We also have a smoothie bar that's downstairs. It's called the Premium Coco's Recovery Bar. They're open and they're serving. And their famous smoothie is called the peanut butter and banana smoothie. So we have Alex that's working up there. And then I'll take you guys upstairs real quick. So this is where you have all your accessories. You have your abdominal benches here. You have your low back hyperextension. You have your dips and your leg raises. And then you have your upright bike where you can jump on and you can do your cardio and kind of just people watch. You can get a bird's eye view of what the gym looks like from up top. And you can kind of see what the layout looks like, right? So again, little under 8,000 square feet on the floor. Open air gym. We have 8, 4, 8, 9. We have 12 roll-up gates. And we keep 8 of them open at all times, on the left and the right. We crack them open a little bit so we get that cool breeze up in YPO. And you know, if you guys come by and you guys check it out, you'll notice that it's not uncomfortably hot or humid, because there's a nice breeze that blows through every day. And the evenings are getting a little bit chilly, and then also early mornings, it's quite chilly too. So hence you really don't need the air conditioning here. You get that nice cool outside breeze blowing in, right? We also have a conference room, and this is where we're gonna set up posing. We have the mirrors here that gotta get put up on the walls, but we'll have posing. We may do some yoga classes. We have a body work specialist that does body work therapy in that room there. Her name is Jordan. If you guys wanna contact Jordan, you can contact the gym or hit her up on Instagram, and you guys can schedule an appointment, get some body work done. But lots of space. We installed a brand new HVAC system. Thanks to John Bonilla and his boys. They came in and they did all of our AC work. Cool guys air. If you guys ever need your air conditioned work on, commercial, residential, give John a call. And he will definitely make sure that you guys are taken care of. So this is the gym, guys. If you guys have any questions, if you guys want to get a in-person tour, I'll be more than happy to give you one, or any of the staff members here will be more than happy to give you one. Come check it out, try out the equipment. I can guarantee you that it's nothing that you've probably experienced before in Hawaii. And we're located in Waipio, again, 94-1201 Kauka Boulevard. We're right next to Starbucks and about a block away from Costco. You can also hit us up on our Instagram, GY Fitness Training Center. I always got to get corrected on that. Or just look right here, because it's going to be on the screen. Our contact number and our Instagram tag. All right, guys. So, again, if you have any questions, let us know. We're more than happy to answer your questions. Definitely don't want to see you here, so you guys come down, check us out. What I didn't cover was we do have 36 dedicated parking stalls right out front. A lot of parking.
you know, and centrally located. We do have a couple of exits that you can actually get to us. So, you know, if you have traffic coming off the freeway, you can always take Kamehameha Highway and vice versa. All right, guys, Greg with GY Fitness. Hope you enjoyed this virtual tour, and we hope to see you soon.